President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the opening of the Museum of History and Local Lore as part of his visit to Salyan. The head of state cut the ribbon symbolizing the opening of the museum. President Ilham Aliyev viewed the conditions created here.